and Scarecrow on those billboards. I'm kind of hoping for a power outage. Hey, I can see the GCPD from here. Shame we don't have a sniper rifle. Why take pot shots at terrified cops when we can just leave them in there? The turret will take care of any evac choppers they send in. I'm just bored. You know, stuck up here. It's odd. Turret's brand new.
First met Batman. Young, full of rage. You think...
Militia checkpoints are stationed throughout the city. I'm going to find them. watchtowers remaining. They'll be waiting.
Do you know what the difference is between us, Batman? Drain fighter.
I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down.
After the commissioner screwed things up, Scarecrow lost it, plunged his hand into some guy's face, used it like a catcher's mitt.
Two watchtowers still standing.
A pity to leave loose ends, sir.
Who trained you, Bat? You're good.
There's a friggin' army up there, and they ain't killed him yet.
privilege of serving on the best defended, most tactically crucial watchtower in this whole city. So you damn well better defend it. You hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good.
High enough here that we can maintain aerial control of the whole island. Guns. So that's what we're gonna do. If any of you sees the Batman, just shout. I'll tear him to pieces with this gun, and we'll take bets on how long it takes his body to hit the ground. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Good. Stay alert.
He's busy. He won't follow my commands.
Make sure the generator's down. Down?
The boss is back. I knew he wouldn't abandon us. Whatever you say, boss.
Checking on man down. Cover me. Where is he?
Can you hear me? What happened? How do I know?
Batman! My location!
He's got up there! Watch out! I'm gonna get this guy back on his feet.
I'll cover you.
What happened, Batman? You used to put up a fight.
Remember, Scarecrow wants him alive. Nothing else matters.
Thank you.
harder. Bring him on. I can't. This guy, who's hit hard.
Checking on man down. Cover me.
He can hear me.
Make sure the generator's powered down.
The boss is back. I knew he wouldn't abandon us. Whatever you say, boss.
Use it again too soon.
One militia watchtower left, Alfred. Time to finish this.
And finish. You shall, Master Bruce. Please send them my regards.
I knew.
Take over.
I need to get closer.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Me of this guerrilla fighter kept raiding our camp at Troubadour. We got him eventually. Nailed his head to a wall.
One chance, Slade. Leave Gotham. Now.
I don't think so. You've done good work on my towers, I admit, but we still control the roads. And I've got an army of drones ready to tear you apart on the ground.
Vengeance thing than the Bat. I took off. Just another cocky pretender.
I was born to kill people like you! My God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
I tried, Batman. I tried to help, but I wasn't strong enough.
It's not your fault.
Wherever flames may rage, give me strength to save a life. Those ain't just words. We're supposed to live them. Find the others, please.
Wait here. An officer will take you to safety. This chip will let me mimic Riddler's signals and give commands to his robots.
Look, the Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. They own this town. They always will.
Their lives are in danger.
There he is!
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks, ever since the fire started.
I need more evidence to be certain, but I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
Everything's going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD.
Thank you.
3 checkpoints remaining. I'll take them all.
The occupation's hanging on by a thread, sir.
You want the roads back? Take them! It won't do any good.
Are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead. And then I remember you are an idiot.
Crushes in a car tank thing.
some, didn't I?
Thought he was gonna take the bat for sure.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
Give an order without choosing a target first. Before activating an order, I need to pick a target. I need to choose a location to issue an order. Rioters have taken the firefighters hostage and gone to ground across the city. I'll hunt them down and make them pay. All of them.
Thank you.
when Scarecrow's show back on.
Drones are headed towards your position.
Gonna wreck that car! Twin Rattler down! Armor holding!
You and me. We're gonna talk about Riddler.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
You're too kind.
Building in Arkham City, a strange man worked here who took no pity. I've got plans for this place, Bats. Big plans. Soon as Scarecrow's defeated and the victims come flooding back in, that's when the fun really starts.
Militia. I'm going to search for Azrael's burning bat symbol and continue his tests.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the bat.
Before we leave, told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
I'm going to. It's time to. Seek out and destroy the militia checkpoints.
Thank you.
If I'm going to stop this killer, I should analyze the body I found on the rooftop of the Gotham Herald. Found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it'll help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others. You'll fight me if I find your trophies? Fine, Enigma. I'll hold you to it.
what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet.
Trust me, don't hit the bags. They're spoken for.
What are you gonna do, Bat?
Went all religious.
cautious in that car tank thing.
Look, the Arkham Knight's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.
Join up, my friend. Penguin.